Franz Nielsen as NHL players that are the core now of this team. Critical points on the line.
By Ken Olam. Olam keeps it back in front. Lindstrom with a chance. And Tobias Lindstrom turned away. It's Hart. Throws it back across to Peter Regan. Slaps it across. Christensen, a quick drive and a glove save. Made by Henrik Hoglund. Captain here. In comes Bonker, winds in, shoots, and Hoglund got just enough of that to knock it wide. Jensen Oboe to Nielsen. Franz Nielsen of the Red Wings moves in, drops it back. Jensen Oboe shoots, Hoglund save, rebound, loose in front. Hart got a shot away, and that was blocked by Roymark. To Regan, back to Larson, across to Jensen, in, shoots, Hoglund punches that away, the rebound. Moved back by Regan to Larson. For Jensen, winds and shoots again, scores! Nick Jensen, power play goal, and Denmark takes a 1-0 lead. In for Regan, Patrick Russell standing in front. Bjorkstrand to Larson, back across to Jensen, winds and shoots, scores! Nick Jensen, second, 2-0 Denmark.
Well-executed power play, presence in front of the net, good puck movement from the side to Bjorkstrand, who tips it back to Larson. Now that makes the penalty killers have to catch up. It goes into the middle, chipped back to the point. They don't get to the left in time to front Nick Jensen, and he's got his second of the game on the power play.
Down to Hart and behind the Norwegian goal to Bodker. Swings it back to Jensen Oboe, to Bodker. Bakker, a centering pass, score! Tipped in front by Fredrik Storm, another power play goal, 3-0 Denmark.
Bodker's hand on the right side. He's gonna end up near the top of the circle. Against the Finns, he got the pass to Hart. This one was to Storm. A real key here, Gordon. You gotta watch Hart in front of the net. He's 43, he's in the crease. But he fights his way out of the crease, and as he comes backwards, that keeps the play alive. Storm is able to score his second of the tournament. See him get out of the crease.
Jensen Oboe can't hold the line as time winds down here in the third period. And Denmark wins it, 3-0.